Because I think if you can because I think if you can get the sensor information, like the distance information, and also manual focus by yourself, it'll be pretty useful. But right now it looks like they're not planning to do this.